Hi everyone! Welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through an easy process on how to download Crunchyroll application on your iPhone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. In order to start with the downloading process for Crunchyroll app, first, make sure you are connected to a strong internet. Turn on your Wi-Fi or your cellular data and get ready to download the app. Once you have the internet connection, go and tap open your app store on your iPhone and go to the search box at the top. Type in Crunchyroll in the search box and search. You'll be able to find the application in the search results displayed on the next page. Tap on the download button right next to the app in order to begin the downloading process for Crunchyroll. The downloading process will depend upon your internet speed, so be sure to be connected to a strong internet, whether it be your Wi-Fi or your cellular data, and wait until the application gets downloaded. If you want to view further information about the app, give it a tap and scroll down in order to look what's new in the app, its ratings and reviews, and other information about the app. Crunchyroll is an American distributor, publisher, production and licensing company focused on streaming anime, manga, and drama. You can watch over thousands of anime shows, more than 2,000 East Asian dramas, and around 80 manga titles as Crunchyroll Manga. Soon after the app gets downloaded, you'll be able to see an open button popping up right next to the app, which means your application has been downloaded on your iPhone. You can simply tap on the open button to launch the app open, or find your application in the app drawer. That is how you should be able to download Crunchyroll application on your iPhone quick and easy. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.